हेलो एवरीवन, आई विश अ वेरी हैप्पी एंड सेफ दिवाली टू यू एंड योर फैमिली। आई एम श्योर यू आर एंजॉयिंग दिस फेस्टिवल विद योर लव्ड वंस, कीपिंग अप द अल्टीमेट सेफ्टी। यू मस्ट हैव डेकोरेटेड योर हाउस वेरी वेल। आई हैव ऑल्सो पुट माई एफर्ट्स टू डेकोरेट माई हाउस। नाउ लेट्स टेक अ लुक व्हाट आई हैव डन।
So this is the entrance of our home. I have decorated it with a beautiful toran along with two Jaipuri latkans with elephant's design in it. I made this beautiful rangoli here, and if you want to know how, you can refer to my previous video which is about easy rangoli making ideas. This is our living room, and to add the lively feeling, I have placed this indoor plant here and decorated it with green fairy lights and made a beautiful small rangoli here. I have also decorated the windows with multicolored fairy lights. Here is another beautiful indoor plant, and I made a simple rangoli around it which helped enhancing its look. I love keeping indoor plants at my home as they not only enhance the look but also give us fresh air to breathe. I have placed two more elephant designed Jaipuri latkans here and decorated with yellow fairy lights for adding more Diwali touch to my living room. I have placed this shoe rack right next to my entrance so that no outside dust can come to the house. Right above the shoe rack, I have placed this Ganesha showpiece that has key holders in it, and it becomes very handy to take the keys while going out. These two small scented candles made this area more beautiful. This is our dining table which we purchased recently as the previous one broke during lockdown. You guys must have seen our struggle vlog for searching a matching table for our chairs. Now, I have decorated the dining table with these beautiful artificial flowers and a complimentary candle holder beside the flower pot. Here is the way for our master bedroom, and in the left hand side we have our home temple where we do puja every day. I have decorated it with this beautiful toran and these flower decorative items. I kept the below area minimal with a diya holder and the puja thali. Now let's see how I have decorated our master bedroom. On the wall, we have our wedding photo, which I have decorated with battery operated rice light and kept a small scented candle with a holder in the side table. I have placed two more small scented candles in my dressing room. Now that's more sitting there. Hello. Guys, I forgot to show the decoration at our TV unit. So I have placed two glass bottles here with mini copper string LED lights in it. Such little decorations look amazing at night.
So that's it for my decoration video. I hope you enjoyed the way I have decorated my home. And do like my video if you think so. And subscribe to Through My Eyes. Bye. I'm gonna see you with my next video.